Hi guys, welcome back and thanks for joining me for today's video. It's going to be my first Christmas gift guide video. I have even put a Christmas tree in the background of this video to make it a little bit more festive, and I'm going to be talking about my favourite beauty gifts. This year there are so many beauty box sets, gift sets and loads of incredible gift ideas on the market, so I thought I would round up my top 10 and hopefully it'll be really useful for you if you're thinking of buying someone that you love a beauty gift this Christmas. Alright, so I'm going to get straight stuck in there with my first gift, and this one is something a little bit different. It's from a brand called The Beauty Kitchen and it's the Invent Your Own Beauty Products Kit. I think this is a really lovely idea. It's something very unusual compared to the majority of beauty gift sets out there, and this one is also all natural, so perhaps if you've got any friends that really like to use natural makeup products, perhaps you've got a friend that's pregnant, then they want to be starting to look into natural beauty, then this is a really good set to do so. Obviously because you're making everything yourself, you're mixing together your moisturizers, your cleansers, that kind of thing, you know exactly what's going into it. So it does encourage you to go into your own kitchen and mix in a few of the products that you'll find in your cupboards, which is just a really lovely idea. What's great about this is that you can really tailor it to your skin type as well. So say you want to find something really nourishing, then you can mix the ingredients within this with some honey, for example, which you might have in your fridge, and that'll give you a really lovely nourishing face mask. So a great way to blend your own beauty products and something really fun to gift someone this Christmas. Next is a gift set from one of my all-time favourite skincare brands, and it is Liz Earle. This is the one-of-a-kind Radiance gift set, a really lovely size, a nice easy one to wrap up as well, which is something I always consider. And then inside you've got a couple of the classic Liz Earle products, so a really great one to gift someone if you know someone that is a big fan of cleanse and polish. Obviously you've got a full-size cleanse and polish and the cleansing cloth. You also have a mini of the Instant Boost Skin Tonic and the Face Serum. So perhaps if you know someone that's already a really big fan of cleanse and polish and they want to explore a bit more of the Liz Earle collection, then this would be a really good way of them to do so. Or maybe you are like me and you're the one friend that is always saying to your friends that they need to try cleanse and polish and yet they still haven't. This would be a really nice way of introducing them to the brand and the product that they will rave about for many years after trying this. So yeah, really lovely way to gift someone some Liz Earle this Christmas. Next up, and I feel like this is such a classic, and there is nothing better than undoing your Christmas wrapping on Christmas morning and seeing this box underneath your Christmas tree. It is of course Jo Malone, and Jo Malone is just a fail-safe go-to brand when it comes to gifting, whether that's Christmas or birthdays or just any time you want to give someone a little extra treat. So inside the boxes, of course, you can fill it with anything you like. Perhaps you know someone that's got a favourite fragrance, maybe they love wearing pomegranate noir perfume and you want to gift them the candle, or you want to let them try something new. You can just mix and match the products you put in here. Of course, Jo Malone not only have candles and perfumes, but body washes, body scrubs, etc, etc. Inside this gift box, I have got the Orange Blossom Body Creme. So this is a really lovely pampering product. It's one step up from a body lotion, so very nice and nourishing for the skin during those colder winter months. And then also a mimosa and cardamom candle. This is actually a scent that I've not tried before. This was a gift to me for my birthday from Jo Malone, so I'm very grateful to have received a new candle. These also make the most amazing housewarming presents. I feel like at Christmas, if you've just bought a new house, or if you are buying a new house, or moving into somewhere new, then buying someone a Jo Malone candle is such a lovely, luxurious treat at Christmas. Next up is another brand that I really associate with Christmas and unboxing under the Christmas tree, and it is Soap & Glory. My mum always chooses some Soap & Glory pieces for my stocking at Christmas, and this year they have so many, like so many amazing gift sets. Mostly you can get them from Boots. I think sometimes they're even in the 3 for 2 offer, so keep a lookout for that. This one that I've chosen is the Glow Ball. Now, having said what I said about the Liz Earle box, this is not going to be an easy one to wrap. I would probably put this in a gift bag and just put some tissue paper on the top, because otherwise, yeah, might be quite a challenging one to wrap up. But inside here, let me open it up and show you. It is obviously like a giant bauble. You would probably think that someone had bought you a football if you saw this all wrapped up under the tree. But in here you have loads of iconic Soap & Glory products. So I never know what to call these. Are they a loofah or a bath poof thing? This is the Foamus Bath and Shower Body Wash. This smells absolutely incredible, really good size, and I find this very nourishing and like moisturizing on the skin too. Then you have got the Smoothie. This is their body cream, body butter. Really good size if you know anyone that's going away. Perhaps you've got some friends that are going skiing or going on holiday in the new year. That's a really good little travel size. Also in the smaller size is their breakfast scrub. This is another favourite product of mine, really good for removing fake tan. So a really fun and very useful gift set from Soap & Glory. Again, a really nice way of discovering the products. Perhaps you've not tried their body scrub before, then chances are after using this you will become addicted, but a really nice way of introducing someone to the Soap & Glory brand. So this was beautifully wrapped up with a ribbon, but unfortunately Dickens got to it before I could show you. But my next gift suggestion is of course a perfume, and what better perfume to gift than one of my all-time favourites, which is Flower Bomb. So this is a really lovely special edition. I think this one is available exclusively at the perfume shop. It is a frosted glass bottle which just looks absolutely stunning, and then you've got this metallic, almost like a rosette flower on the top. If you know someone that is already a fan of Flower Bomb, then this is a really nice way to gift it to them in a slightly more special packaging. You can also get the bottles engraved, and they come in the most amazing gift box with tissue paper and then Flower Bomb bag, so you really do get that full experience when you're gifting someone Flower Bomb this Christmas. If you do know someone that is a huge, huge fan of the fragrance, then as well as the perfume, they also released their candle this year. I've got a couple in my bedroom upstairs, and without even lighting them, they make the whole room smell absolutely incredible. So perhaps if you want to buy something that's a little bit different to the perfume, then I'd highly recommend the candle as well. This next one is a real treat, and it is a gift set from Darphan. Now Darphan is one of my all-time favourite skincare brands. I love so many of their products, especially their oils, and I think that because it is a slightly more premium price point, it's a lovely one to receive at Christmas as a way of discovering the brand perhaps for the first time, or trying out a few new products within the range. This is their Luscious Plumped Skin Set. Inside here you've got their Cleansing Foam Gel, Aromatic Renewing Balm, and that itself is one of the most luxurious pampering products I have ever tried, so whoever you gift this to will be very, very grateful to have discovered that. You also have the Skin Hydrating Cream Gel, Tangerine Aromatic Care, which I think is a little oil, which is again such a heavenly product. These oils are so lovely to use in the evening. I like to warm them between my hands and then inhale and then apply to my face. Also lovely ones to take on airplanes with you. I think this is a really good size for popping in a travel bag. And then you also have the Kiwi Hydrating Face Mask in here, which is a great one again for winter skin that just needs a little boost of hydration. If you don't want to gift someone products this Christmas, perhaps you think they'd rather have an experience, then I always say to anyone that asks that my favourite facial that I have ever had is a Darphan facial. So that would be a really lovely thing to gift someone. Perhaps you know someone that's always just super busy and hasn't really made enough time for themselves lately. Perhaps giving them a voucher for a Darphan facial would be a really, really nice idea. I will leave all the information about Darphan facials in the description box so that you know the best places to book as well. Now, I don't know about you, but I would be very, very excited if I saw this iconic packaging underneath my Christmas tree this year. It is, of course, Charlotte Tilbury. This is the Beauty Icons gift set, and I feel like whether you know someone that already has practically everything from the Charlotte Tilbury range, or perhaps they've been lusting over something from the brand for quite a long time, this would just be a perfect, perfect Christmas gift. So in here, you have, as you can imagine, the most iconic products from the range, a few of my all-time favourites. You get the Magic Cream, a really nice size actually. You don't need that much when you apply it, so this size should actually last a really long time. Also inside you get a little tiny, very cute handbag size lipstick. This one is in their shade Bitch Please, which is an iconic nude colour. This with a slightly deeper coloured lip liner is just such a classic shade and one of the most popular ones from Charlotte Tilbury. This will be very easy to lose, so keep that one in a safe place. Tiny, tiny little lipstick. You've also got the Instant Soft Focus Beauty Flash. This is something I've not tried before, so I'll definitely let you know how I get along with this one. I think you apply that before your makeup. The mascara, and then also the Lip Cheat in Pillow Talk, which is probably one of the most famous Charlotte Tilbury products out there, one of my personal favourite products from the whole range, all of which come in this gorgeous gift set. So I think this is a really, really nice Christmas gift idea to treat someone who loves Charlotte Tilbury. My next one is from Aromatherapy Associates. This brand has so many products for that person that maybe is just a little bit too busy, a bit too stressed, and needs to invest in some me time. This is the Time to Sleep gift set. I think we all know someone that struggles with getting to sleep at night, or really needs a few lovely products to help them doze off in the evenings, and this is exactly that. So let me show you how it looks inside. I think the packaging of this box is just absolutely beautiful. Everything is so gorgeously presented. You have got the Deep Relax Bath and Shower Oil. I took one of these to Soho Farmhouse a couple of weeks ago and I only put a few drops in the bath and the whole room smelt absolutely incredible for a whole day afterwards, so the scent on this one is amazing and very, very strong. To continue the luxurious experience after your bath, there's also the body oil, which has an equally luxurious fragrance, which really does help to calm you down, chill you out, and hopefully get you into that cozy and dozy mood ready for sleep. And finally, this little roll-on. This one also has the sandalwood and vetiver fragrances in there, which are very good at helping to calm the mind. This one you would apply on your pulse points. It's really great, again, to take with you when you're traveling. Perhaps if you struggle to get some rest when you're in hotel rooms or you want to be able to drift off on an airplane, this is a really handy size to do so. Hopefully this will encourage the lucky recipient to just take a few moments to take a few deep breaths, chill them out. If you know someone that's got a very hectic and busy job and you think they need a bit of me time, then this would be a really lovely thing to gift them. Another brand that is doing some incredible gift sets this year is L'Occitane, and this is my personal favourite, one that I will definitely be gifting to my mum. Hopefully she's not watching this video, but this is full of so many amazing products. I think you can go to the L'Occitane stores and you can just pick and mix into beautiful gift boxes, but this one has come with a selection of iconic L'Occitane products. So inside, as you can see, are the products, all of which are full size, which is very, very generous. You have got firstly the shower oil. This is one that I love to take with me when I'm traveling, when I go on holiday, because it's so hydrating and nourishing to the skin. I like to use this with exfoliating gloves because it kind of combats the drying effect of exfoliating because it's just so nourishing. We've got a L'Occitane hand cream, and who doesn't love L'Occitane hand cream? They smell amazing. They're very, very hydrating. Great for this time of year. This next one is the lavender bath foam. As you can imagine, makes your bath smell absolutely heavenly. So again, a really good one for a good night's sleep. And then for fans of the hand cream, this is an even bigger version of the hand cream. So I would say that this is a really nice one to pop in the handbag. And then this one could be a great one to leave in the kitchen or by the side of your bed on your bedside table. So a really nice, generous selection of hand creams. Also in this set, you have got the Almond Milk Concentrate Body Lotion. This one is for 48 hours hydration and it really does keep your skin hydrated for so long. I use this a lot on my summer holidays this year. And also, if you know someone that loves the fragrance of almonds, it reminds me of marzipan, so, so lovely, then that's a really nice one. And last but not least, a little mini of the Terre de Lumière Eau de Parfum. This will forever remind me of our trip to the Maldives in March because I wore this throughout that holiday. It is such a lovely fragrance, very warming. A great one for summer, but also because it is so warming, I'd say a really nice one for this time of year too. So all of those pieces come beautifully presented in this gorgeous gift box, which will definitely be kept for a long time. I'm sure my mum will keep lots of little knickknacks in here. But yeah, a really lovely gift set idea from L'Occitane. And last but not least, and the biggest, this is a lovely gift set for the Happy Buddha collection from Rituals. And it comes in this amazing box, which once again, will no doubt be kept for keepsakes. Inside, we have a very generous selection of products. If you know someone that is already a fan of the Happy Buddha range, then this, of course, is an amazing gift idea, but equally a really nice way to introduce someone to the incredible products that Rituals have. Their body scrubs are absolutely incredible, very, very grainy, so once again, great for preparing the skin for sun or getting rid of any dry skin in winter. Then you've got the body cream, and this leaves the skin smelling so good for hours and hours afterwards. There's a couple of products here that I've not tried before. This is an interior perfume, which I think is a really good idea, especially if you know someone that's got dogs. I don't know if they'd be offended by that. I don't think so. I'd love to be gifted an interior perfume, and it's a really good size. This, I think, is a body mist, so it's not quite as strong as a perfume, but a nice way to get that scent on the body. And then finally, these are products that I absolutely love from Rituals. They are their bath and shower foams. I find them really great for shaving with, and again, they just smell amazing. And they're really fun to use in the shower. So these are all the lovely Buddha scent from Rituals in this beautiful gift box set. So those are my top 10 beauty gifts for 2017 this Christmas. I hope you guys found this video useful. I'd love to know what beauty sets are on your wish list this Christmas, so let me know in the comments section down below. I'm also doing loads and loads of gift guides over on my blog, so don't forget to check out fashionmumbler.com if you want even more gift inspiration this Christmas, whether that's for your best friend, your sister, your mum, your dad, your boyfriend. I have got all of them covered, so definitely check out the blog for loads more Christmas gift ideas. That is all from me for today, but stay tuned for loads more Christmas gift guides coming your way. Make sure you're subscribed so you don't miss any of those, and I will see you very soon in my next one. Bye!